To reach the top of the tower, you need to activate a spirit spring, destroying a stack of stones that can be found behind a secret wall.